If, as many players and coaches have said through the years, a series doesn't really start until somebody loses at home, then this Bucks-Celtics series really hasn't started, I guess. But it will end tonight with the winner moving on to meet the Philadelphia 76ers in the Eastern Conference semis. Brian Anderson and Kevin McHale will have the call from Boston with Roz Gold-Onwude celebrating her birthday and working the sidelines. Fellas, shall we? Shall we? It's Roz's birthday.
Happy birthday, Roz. Oh, happy birthday to you.
Come on, Shaq.
Happy birthday, dear
Roz Gold-Onwude. Archbishop Malloy's finest.
Happy birthday to you.
Yeah, there we go. Yeah, now try doing a live hit. Go ahead, it's yours.
Oh my God, you guys are so cute. Thank you for that serenade. And the basketball gods gave me a game 7 as a gift for my birthday. I feel pretty lucky. Now, for the guys who are actually playing on this court, game 7 obviously comes with a lot of pressure, though. You know, in the Celtics, they have a guy like Al Horford who has played in a bunch of game 7s, but they also have a guy like Jaylen Brown who is in a much more expanded role this time around. Or Jason Tatum, he's never been here before in a game 7. Even Coach Stevens, he's only coached one game 7. But experience aside, the Celtics are hoping to handle the intensity of this moment with confidence.
You better be focused. You better be locked in. You better be know exactly what you need to do. And I think that breeds playing with confidence.
Pressure, I don't even consider it pressure at this point. It's just you got to do what you got to do. You know, so I'm just coming out with the clear head, playing it like it's game 1, the intensity that needs to be had, and we're going to come out with a W.
Game 7 in TD Garden on a Saturday night after things didn't go your way in game 6. You know, let's play.
On the other side for the Bucks, just a few minutes ago, Coach Prunty told us, hey, we've seen these guys 6 times. There's no more secrets. Everyone knows one another. So this game's going to come down to playing hard, execution, attention to detail. And he told me we cannot ease into this game. We have to lock in immediately. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for the birthday song.